appear to be standing upon a fractured rock, drifting through space beneath a cold blue sun.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, but honestly, I had no idea.
Another Hellion tastes my steel! I do not understand this realm. Have we found ourselves at the edge of time itself?
Dr. Monty is on our side, that I'm sure. He's got to be around here somewhere.
With access to the proper equipment,
I could identify the active ingredient. Well, then I could...
Flavor is unusual. Oh, and diabolical. The flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes. Unimaginable evil manifests all around us. The forces of light are in retreat.
As if we are up to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
You write us in to your unnatural existence. Survival is essential to our victory. The battle may continue. We have traveled far, Richtofen. But what do you know of our true destination?
We have to focus on destroying all of this. We usually do.
I will make good on your generous offer, Dr. Monty. Time is up. You have brought this upon yourselves, demons. That which is broken can always be repaired, much like ourselves.
I will show you the true meaning.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying
attention,
or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. Skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble.
Why do I feel like this must be?
Insta-kill.
No dimension will dare take your soul when I am finished. Survive this conflict.
Soon this will all come to an end. For you, it'll be much sooner. Hello again, Futility. I'm Edward. Remember me?
Questions remain unanswered, Richtofen. What of the children? The Monte Doctor seemed to imply that they are us?
They are what we could be, had we lived in a world unsullied by the evils that have punctuated each and every moment of our existence.
Fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place. Trapped.
I have come too far to turn back now.
Double points.
Additional payment for our efforts? If the children are us, then what of us? The bodies we now inhabit. What becomes of them when order is restored?
That question has been on my mind for a long time, Takeo. I believe the answer is not one that would bring you any comfort. Ever closer to victory. I promise you, Takeo, I will make this right. With or without the help of Dr. Monte.
Are you returning to your old duplicitous ways, Richtofen? Do you have another agenda that we are unaware of?